Here is a demonstration of what happens to passengers during a collision at under 60 kilometers per hour. Now, just in case you didn't get it, we'll repeat that demonstration.